Why?
Gold has been a reliable commodity since back then until today. Good afternoon. I'm Sean. This is William, Bernard, and Vince. We are representing UCSIUC today to talk about what step could Big Gold take to further expand its business. By looking at the problem statement today would be, how can Big Gold penetrate into the US market? By solving this question, these are the three key objectives we hope to achieve it today. First, to gain a consumer base in the US market. Second, to improve the usage of blockchain in our technology. And the last one would be to meet the strict regulations by the government. Okay, first, let us understand what is BitGold. BitGold is a platform to allow user access to gold, and we offer digital payment based on blockchain technology. So why Bitcoin? Bitcoin is an alternative to fiat currency. We are promoting gold usage for daily transaction and we leverage on Aurum. Therefore, we offer greater access, security, and usability. Furthermore, I'll pass it to my member William to further discuss on BitGold.
Now, to take a look at what kind of industry BitGold is operating in, we'll take a look at two perspectives, both Bitcoin and gold. Now, Bitcoin in 2013 has reached its peak of 1,100 ringgit per coin. And in 2 years' time, they have dropped to almost 70% of their value, which is around $300. And with this decrease, we have seen an increase in the acceptance of Bitcoin used as a payment method. And with the increase of transactions with Bitcoin, there is a direct effect onto the technology, which is blockchain. And therefore, we feel that it's a potential we can use for BitGold to leverage in order to expand its business. On the other hand, we see gold as a very famous form for storage of monetary value, and also a very lucrative form of investment for speculators for gold prices fixed by volatility of the market. And therefore, we feel that there's a potential for gold to be an alternative currency in today's commercial transactions. And here we will share a little bit on how BitGold works. Now, BitGold is a platform that provides customers with not only the option to pay, trade, but also transfer. And these operations or these processes are separated into three key areas: gold exchange, technology, and custody. Now, here we see a customer wanting to buy a piece of gold or half a piece of gold. When they buy the gold, Bitcoin will take a transaction fee of 1%. And when customers want to exchange this piece of gold into cash, there is another 1% taken. Therefore, we feel that BitGold has a competitive advantage of a lower transaction fee compared to the industry average of around 3 to 10%. Now, for customers, we have segmented our customers into two segments: baby boomers and millennials. Now, millennials, we feel, are the more attractive type of market because we feel that with their mobile savviness and the familiarity with online transactions, as well as the preference of convenience, we feel that millennials are a better segment of customers for BitGold to target. And as a millennial, how do they use BitGold? Now, with the three sections of operations mentioned before, a customer would look to buy and exchange gold from BitGold, which encompasses both gold exchange as well as custody, because BitGold will offer a free gold storage for customers whenever they exchange cash for gold on their website. When they exchange gold with their account, they will look to use gold not only as a currency in their account, but also a method to pay for commodities that they buy. So here, the transactions with merchants will be recorded into the blockchain technology, which not only offers low cost to BitGold, but also safe and transparent transactions to their customers. Now, taking a look at BitGold's competitors, we have separated them into the functions that they offer: exchange in currencies, physical and online gold storage, as well as payments. Now, from my analysis, BitGold wins over their competitors in terms of the payment options that they offer. Customers is not only able to exchange cash into gold and store the gold on BitGold, but also to use gold as a payment method in today's world. Now, I'll present to you our solutions.
So, regarding to the goals, to attain the customer base and the momentum, our group suggests to come out a solution, strategy one, which is the one beat at a time. It's a comprehensive marketing campaign to build supplies and educate our customers. So the first thing is partner with 1/3 of the merchants in USA in the Uber areas to set up our service to onboard to serve our customers. So second is organize a conference with allegations to our customers to let them know what is built, where is the BitGold, what BitGold do, what they can earn through using BitGold. And the third thing is about to build the awareness at the hotspot in the Uber areas. So next, I will further talk about the implementations of the strategy ones. So based on my team planning, the implementation is like 3 years timelines. During the first years, we'll try to partner as much as the merchants as we can. We'll provide them with discounts to let them know how to partner, what the benefit they get from us. And second, and during the first 2 years, we'll continuously conduct the conference to educate more customers, to attract more customers to use our big goals, to trade goals, to buy goals, let them know they can use the big goals to make the payments. And during these 3 years timelines, we will like continuously to conduct advertisements to reach out more customers as we can to let them know what is big goals and big goals crucial in the future prospect. So next,
we have another two different strategies to hit the goals that we have set out earlier in order for us to solve the main question, which is how to penetrate to the US markets. The second strategy is to upblock the blockchain. And what we mean by this is to hire a different set, and develop a new team that will help us improve our blockchain technologies that we already currently have embedded in BitGold. There will be two stages in this hiring process. The first one is hiring a team of new people. Now, what we're going to do here is that we're going to look and design jobs that are suitable for this type of people in order for us to find the right people to have the right fit for our company. Even though BitGold has already been successful in terms of technology, we have always felt the need of improvement and innovation because that is the way for us, all of us, to grow. And due to that, we feel that the hiring process is very, very important to find right people who believes in the same values that we have in order for us to grow and develop as a company. Now, after we hire the right people to our platform, we want to maintain. We need to continuously push the boundaries of innovation and continuously grow as a company in order for us to meet the continuous development of the needs and wants of our customers. Therefore, we believe that in maintaining the high qualities of and standards for our customers, for our staff, we will be able to meet that goal of maintaining a higher quality. Let me talk briefly about the implementation plan for this strategy. What we plan to do in the first, second, and third year is the first year is to hire aggressively to build that team up, to help us develop those goals. In the second and third year, we plan to reinvent the system of the securities because we feel that security is playing a very important part in terms of building trust with our consumers, which is a crucial success factor for us to succeed in any of the markets. In addition to that, in all 3 years, we want to maintain regular training and workshops during the course of this, because we need to keep up the quality of our staff. Now, let me talk about the third strategy, which is to find the right fit of Big Goal. One of our highest pain points or challenges when it comes to moving into the US markets is meeting the regulations set by the governments in the US. We understand that the regulations set by them is very strict and also time consuming, as we have to go through a long list of procedures and processes in order for us to meet those policies and also requirements. Therefore, what we plan to do is to continuously meet with the right people from the government bodies in order for us to better match our products and our products to the criteria that they have already set up. We want to localize it as much as we can to meet the different criteria and regulations for us to be able to sell in the US market. What we plan to do during this period is to hold different talks with the US government bodies and also to work on differentiating our product or matching the product to the local needs of our consumers.
So next, I'll further talk about the risk and mitigation of our strategy that we suggest to be conducted. So the very first risk is the effectiveness of the marketing strategies. We have conducted a lot of marketing strategy, but doesn't mean all of them will bring a positive influence to our business. So what we need to do is establish a team to keep track on the target setting for each marketing strategy to make sure it's feasible, viable to us. So the second risk is about cost of advertisements. So what we need to do, we need to pitch to all the venture capitalists to get the funding from them to make sure to give the confidence to them that our business will be success. And make sure every single dollar we spend is realistic and reasonable for them. So the last risk is about ineffectiveness of the strategy executions. So what we can do is conduct a seasonal review and training to make sure our teams, our management teams is up to this, everything's on time, and make sure everything can be done smoothly and effectively.
To conclude our presentation today, these are the three key objectives we are planning to achieve today, which is to gain a consumer base in the US market, to improve the usage of blockchain in our technology, and to meet the strict regulation by the government. By taking these three steps, one bit at a time, unblock the blockchain and finding the fit of BitGo. We believe that BitGo could effectively penetrate into the US market. And that's all from us today. Thank you.